Gaming family, we are back with a new video called Blade Slayer. Zombies already after me. Hey, 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 hey. All right, so I'm guessing the purpose is to kill the zombies. Kill zombies and get 50 coins. Okay, don't mind if we do. Let's just, oh my god. Okay, they're spawning everywhere now. Okay, there's big ones. Wait, my health is right here, and it's kind of okay, but we heal up pretty fast too. Come on,
die,
die, die. Okay, yeah, I don't want no part of that big zombie right now. I'm gonna just kill these weak zombies right now. Yeah, you're dead. Come here, come here, come here, brute zombie. Come here, come here, come here. All right, how much coins do we have? We have 40. I thought I said kill zombies and get 50 coins. Oh, let's go over here and help them. Yeah, die, die. Oh, okay, so we did level up in that madness. Nice, nice, nice. We have 305 coins. Okay, what can we do with this? Let's see. Okay, this zombie wants me. Hold on. Come on, zombie. Can you please just die and leave me alone so I can... Okay, these zombies just keep... You know what? All right, fine. Leave me alone, please. Let me be. All right, let's see what we can do with 315. Really? Okay, you're going to stay down there while I work this out. We can go to shop. Okay, the shop, because we have to buy Robux. Let's not do that. Blades. We have a stick. All right. Abilities. No abilities. So I'm guessing we just buy stuff. Kill the zombie king. All right. I'll kill the zombie king. Oh, y'all die. 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 Okay, so these are big zombies. These aren't zombie kings. We are level 3 now. That's interesting. Let all these people die. Yeah, they could all just die. So it's interesting, you guys. It's like we get hit and lose our health, but our health also comes back to us in like pretty quickly. So I don't know. All right, I'm done with this. Zombie King. All right, we have in the Zombie King boss wave starting in 9. Y'all don't think that we can beat the boss king with a stick. Let's try it, okay? Where's the boss at? Where's the boss at? Oh, come here. Oh my gosh. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Okay, it's like I'm killing them. My health is still coming back up. He's dead. Oh, he's dead already. Okay. Come on. Come on. Who wants some of this? Come on. Fight me. I think we just stand right in the middle here. Oh my. Look how much zombies are coming after me. But then again, our health. Look. Our health is going down. No, y'all go away. This is mine. Wow. They really stole all that glory. Zombie King. Come here. Okay. I expected the Zombie King to be a lot more taller and more frightening. But all this is like the big zombies. Just with the crown on his head. What in the? Who's zombie shielder? Hey. You don't shield this zombie for me. Last one to go. One more to go. One more. Come on. We're gonna get the Zombie King. Let's get the Zombie King out. Oh, come on, yo, we got this. We got this. Like, maybe like 5 more hits. Maybe 3. Die. Oh, let's go. We beat the Zombie King and we gained 56 gems. That's not bad at all. Now what? Oh, more gems coming. More, 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 more. Oh, all right. What's next now? Do we just go home? Oh, okay, we just pressed. All right, that was interesting. The Zombie King actually gave us a lot of XP. Now we're over in here. Although I don't feel confident in fighting them yet. I said we get to level, what, like 8 or 10 or something? So, like, I feel more confident in my abilities to get to level 8 or 10. Actually, I'm confident right now. I want to know, how do I change the stick and get a better weapon? Do I go over here? Oh, I go over here. Okay, okay. Let's open. Oh, wait. Those cost Robux. Oh, I see, I see, I see. Okay, let's open. We need 1K? Really? Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. A wooden knife. Hey, I think that's better than what we have, right? So, let's see. We have a stick right now. Let's equip our wooden knife. Oh, yeah. This looks way better. And it's a lot bigger, too. Hey, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. -5 now. I'm going for all these zombies. Oh, my goodness. One hit and they were all dead. Oh yeah, I like this. I like this. 2 hits for the big zombies, 1 hit for other one. I want to make the Zombie King respawn again. Oh, so we just go on top of that thing and then it automatically respawns for us. All right, cool, cool, cool. All right, you guys, level 10. Let's go with him to defeat the Zombie King once again. Just us two, though, but I'm confident that us two is all that we need. All right, you guys, wave 1, just us two now. We have no help. Hopefully, this guy is decent. But like I said, our new knife kills them almost instantly. This is crazy. Oh, yeah, I think we're doing just fine. Our health is barely taking any damage, and he's doing just fine by himself, too. Well, he has the same one as me. That's probably why. All right, I'm loving this. Yeah. Hey, 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 pal, I don't need your help, okay? Fight your guys, I fight my guys, and we all go home happy. Come on, come on, come over here, come over here. All right, y'all, I'm gonna get them all inside one big circle and then just, oh yeah, I like this. Oh yeah, come here, come here. Is he okay? He's okay by himself. Now we have the Zombie King. Now the Zombie King might prove to be a little bit of a challenge. Maybe, come on, bro, come help me. What is he doing? Just standing there, thank you. Like, what is this guy doing? He was just standing there not helping me, but now we are good. He's helping me now. I wonder when he's gonna call. There they are. Come here, zombie shielder. Bro, stop fighting the... Okay, I think this guy knows what to do. He's trying to fight the Zombie King, and he's taking down no damage. Yes, come over here. Okay, y'all. It's about time he knows what he's trying to do. He was trying to fight the Zombie King without knowing to fight off his shielder. Come on, come on, come on. Fight, fight. We have to fight to survive. Fight the Zombie King. All right, he's almost dead. Zombie King is officially... Ooh, open, 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 open. thing. What do we get? A wooden sword. Okay, not bad. We also get all these gems. We got 9.51k. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, y'all, almost 10k coins, and I'm feeling good. We can open this now. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Come on. A stone blade. Okay. Is the stone blade better than this one? Let's see. Let's see if the stone blade is better than, oh my. It takes down. It does 6 damage now. Okay. Well, you guys, we have, I think we're good off this stage right here. Let's see what's in the second one. Big savage goblins that does not attack me. Okay, so yeah, so these people don't even attack me at all. So, ooh, but one kill does give us 60 something coins. Okay, not bad at all, actually. Not bad at all. Okay, here they're coming now. Here they're coming. Although, they're not really doing any damage to me. I don't feel like it, at least. I don't know. It must be just me thing. All right, you guys, I think we're going to start the Goblin King just like this. We are level 15. This should be a lot more harder than the other one. Let's see what this one brings us today. How did I get up there? Hold on. Oh, okay. Cool, 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 cool. Oh, we have 5 waves now instead of 1. I mean 3. Come here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm loving this right here. I'm loving this right here, y'all. I'm loving this a lot. Come on. Come on. Come on. This guy. Oh, he's not even here to fight. I'll protect you, bro. I'll protect you. I'll protect you. All right, y'all. Oh, my goodness gracious. Look how many people he just. Okay, I think all 3 of us are here now, so it should go by a lot faster than just us 2. Oh, my gosh. What is. I can't even see myself. Oh, my gosh. What is happening? Wait. Where'd they go? Did they die? Well, what is happening right now? Oh, my goodness gracious. Okay. When our health drops to like 400, we have to retreat. But I don't think it will, though. Y'all, I think the other guy died, and he's about to die, too. No, he's not. He's not. We're good. Y'all, that was only wave 2. Imagine what wave 3 and 4 will bring us. Oh, my goodness gracious. Y'all, if we drop to 400 health, we have to retreat. Oh, my gosh. It's not happening. No, they killed them. They killed them. Oh, they killed them. They killed them. Oh, no, no, no. He's right here. Bro, what does bro keep going? He, like, flies all the way up in the sky or something and comes back. All that's left is this giant savage goblin thing. And then we're good. Die. Okay, bro went all the way up to heaven and came back down. All right, he is dead. And we getting a lot of coins from that. This is wave 4 or 5. Y'all, these waves are starting to get a lot much harder. And they're all coming after me. I'm not sure where my teammates at. Oh my gosh, where's my teammate? Please come down and stop being. Oh my gosh. Okay, my health is depleting so fast. Oh no, we can't. Bro, my teammate's not doing absolutely nothing. Oh my gosh. Okay, no way. I'm gonna just leave y'all alone real quick, let my health come back to me. Wait, oh, I'm gonna sit right here. Okay, we need a game plan, and we need it now. Our teammate is absolutely useless. He's walking on thin air. I'm not sure how it's even possible. Whoa, bud. Put the hands down, huh? You need to get aggressive with me, huh? Once again, my teammate has gone away to Narnia. Not sure where he's at. Probably up inside the sky. Okay. Like, what is he? What is he doing? How do you even do that? Hold on. I'm trying to. Yeah, he might be hacking the game. Or maybe he has some ability to. Maybe he has abilities unlocked that we don't have. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. Okay, let's just chill real quick up here. Why does he run so fast? Like, why does he run so few more faster than me? What, no? Sir, please, let's talk about this. Let's I know I killed all your minions and all your people, but I'm sorry. I had to do what I had to do. Come here. You know what? Come here. We have the same health now, basically. Oh yeah, hit y'all. He's almost done for. He's almost donezo. All right, y'all. If we do the math, if we get back to like 800 health, 6 minus 100, the math says we could do it, I think. I don't know. All right. Let's go. Come here. 3, 296, 290. He's almost dead, y'all. He's almost dead. You're mine. I think he's getting a little bit more serious. All right, y'all. He's getting more serious now that he knows that he's about to die. Your death is bound to happen. Just let it be. Let your death happen so I can get all your rewards and all your money. No. Oh. What? Please, bro. Y'all, he has 2 HP. He's dead. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe we actually killed the Goblin King. Wow, that took longer than I expected. So that means that this should unlock for us, right? Because we did kill the Goblin King. What? Hey! No way to get... Wow.